What's going on, guys? It's Mr. DEBT Joe Lorick from the Money Etiquette Group, and here's some cryptocurrency news you should pay attention to today. A lot of people have been talking about the market and how it's down again and how everything seems to be dropping in value at the same time outside of a few coins like Ethereum and Bitcoin Cash, which actually it's ascending right now, not skyrocketing, but let's just say it's on the up, or at least it's stable compared to a lot of other coins. And a lot of people are saying, why is this happening across the board? Why are 90% plus of the coins out there down today versus, or down over the last 2 days versus up, when we just came from a good run in cryptocurrency overall, whether you were using or trading in altcoins or you were trading in some of the major coins? It seems like almost everything was on the uptick and on the uprise, and then all of a sudden everything went backwards or trended downwards. Well, I want you to think about this perspective when thinking about the market. A lot of people, because this is a newer market to some and a free market, believe that there aren't manipulators, market manipulators out there. But I can tell you that every coin and every market has market manipulators, and the cryptocurrency market is no different. Okay, you have a lot of people with a lot of money that pick and choose periods of time in which they want to lower the price and kind of drop the market, and when they want to boost the market. This is because you have people that, you know, people say, well, this isn't a part of central banking. Well, don't believe that central banking families are not in crypto. Don't believe that big governments are not in crypto. Don't believe that billionaires are not in crypto. These individuals are already in crypto and controlling the market, similar to someone that's a poker player that has a bigger bankroll than everybody else, where you can bully the other players. This is what's happening right now. So if you're a smart investor, what you would do is you wait out periods like this, and you understand that when there's no bad news that have come, that's come out, I'm talking about universal bad news that would, you know, cause the entire market to drop, when nothing has, some let's say natural disaster hasn't occurred which would break up trading, which again, this isn't like stock markets or, you know, stock market exchanges that close at a period of time. Remember, this market stays open 24/7. So to say that something would cause the market for the most part to be negative over this time period from Asia to the United States, you know, at different times of the day, but still have a universal down period, you would have to know that there is some manipulation taking place. Now, the question is, what do you do when this is occurring? If you're a smart investor, you understand that this is just a manipulated drop, and you take advantage of that by buying coins cheap. And then you hold those coins for a period of time, just like the big investors are going to do, and wait for the market to increase, or wait for sell walls and barriers to be removed so that the market could increase. I mean, just think about if you're watching some of these drops. Why would someone, unless panic ensued, why would someone sell for less than they purchased when they purchased 24 hours, when they purchased, their last purchase was a week ago, or it was a very recent purchase? Why would someone give up that quickly on the value of a coin rising when over the last year, the market went up over 1,000% altogether? So why would someone do that? It doesn't make logical sense. See, what's happening is people who can afford to do so, to manipulate the market, they're doing that, and then other people are following. But ultimately, this is just a manipulation. So you have to ask yourself again, what are you going to do? For most of you, you should just ignore it. That's why I say don't day trade. But if you're going to day trade, understand that this is the buying period. Understand that this is something that happens in cycles. And maybe one day you'll be a whale and able to control the market for your own benefit. But until then, you just kind of got to move at the mercy of those individuals or those groups that do this to the market. Don't get down about it. Don't be negative about it. Understand that this is something that happens. And again, even though this is a free market, understand that just because it's free, it doesn't mean that you don't have a number of groups and organizations that don't control it for the purpose of more gains in the future, because that's the entire game. Everybody wants to make more money off of other people in this game. So we'll see what happens. But tell me your thoughts. Do you think the market's being manipulated, or you think that for some reason, the entire world, the entire world feels the same way about the entire market or the majority of the market without bad news coming out, like, you know, Bitcoin is universally banned or something crazy. None of that has come out. So tell me what you think or why you think the market is down. Is it simple that everybody feels down about the market right now and want to get things for cheap and driving down the prices? Or is it manipulation? Or what do you think it is? Tell me your thoughts and I'll leave my comments. Have a good one.